Hello students, now we are going to study English class 6th chapter 1.6 The Peacock and the Crane. This is very good poem. We will get very good moral from this poem. So let's start. First stanza. There was once very considerate peacock who had a gorgeous tail like no other bird. Here, conceited means what? Very proud, arrogant. Gorgeous means attractive or beautiful. Means once there was one peacock, he was very gorgeous, means attractive and very beautiful. And due to this, the peacock was proud of himself. So when he met a crane one day, crane is also a bird, which is white in color. Here in the picture you can see crane. It is white in color. So when he met a crane one day, the peacock scoffed at the crane's colorless and dull feathers and immediately spread his own colorful tail for the crane to see and admire. Here scoffed. One word has come, scoffed. Scoffed at means laughed at rudely. Means once a peacock laughed at crane very rudely and make a fun of it, that I am so colorful and I am having shiny feathers and you are colorless and have dull feathers. So he showed his beauty by spreading his own colorful tail. Look at my feathers, he boasted, how they shine in all the colors of the rainbow. While yours are so pale, I am dressed like a king. Now peacock boasted about his own feathers and saying that they shone in the colors of the rainbow and that he was dressed like a king. He was saying, I am beautiful, that's why I am a king. Now next stanza. That's true, the crane answered, but I can fly high above among the clouds and the stars, and I can see all the beauty of the earth in all its glory, while you live down here, just like any other cock. Now, crane answered for itself that I am colorless, I am dull. Yes, that is true, but I can fly high above the clouds and stars, which you can't. Do you know, children? Peacock don't fly very high because of the weight of its body. The crane could fly high among the clouds and stars and see the beauty of the earth in all its glory from above. The peacock, in spite of its gorgeous tail, could not fly and live down on the earth just like any ordinary cock. Okay. Now last line, fine feathers don't make fine birds. Actually this is the moral of the poem. Means your clothes, your appearance is not always important. So we should not judge any person by its looks and appearance because they are outer things. What is inside us is more important. Okay, so children, we should be happy and satisfied.